It's in the can.
Hurry up.
Okay, so this is the way they're dressed now. Thanks for watching part two. If you want to see the rest of part three, I'm making it tomorrow. You'll want to go to my website, my user on youtube.com, and it's like you'll be doing it online. It's not like a music video or something. It's just that my dolls got dressed, and now one's missing. Because there's only three of them. And part two was fun, wasn't it? So, bye.